and we have a large double. We currently have two single beds in here right now, but we can actually put in the double if you should wish. And the bedroom overlooks the garden. And if you just pan around here, you see there's a large wardrobe space and plenty of floor space. Some shelving units there. Just come around here again, and you can see two beds. This is a short walk to the bathroom. I'll just bring you through here now. Bathroom is through here with a shower. We have the stairway just there.